Hi there everybody, welcome to another video. Just a quick one on this one. I have this Mercedes A-Class 2013. This is a W176. And I'm just gonna show you the location of the OBD2 port. And basically, if you go into the driver's side here, down by the footwell, and you look up, you will see this cover here. If you open that cover, that's where the OBD2 port is for plugging in the analyzer. So, hope this really helps. Don't forget to subscribe. See you in the next video.